channel. My name is Ridhi, and if you're tuning in for the first time, you know what to do, right? Actually, you would not know because you're tuning in for the first time. Hello my happy faces, welcome back to my channel. This comes so naturally whenever I say hello my happy faces. Hello my happy faces, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ridhi, and in case you're tuning in for the first time, my name is Ridhi. I make videos on makeup, beauty, haul, some tips and tricks, some hacks, some fun challenges, and vlogs, which I'm sure most of my subscribers love. I hope they do. Comment down below. So if you guys follow me on my Instagram, you guys know and you guys must have seen my stories that I went to Ahmedabad a couple of days back. When you go to Ahmedabad, there are things which you ought to do, right? You gotta buy some khakras and fafras, and you gotta do some shopping as well. I did buy a lot of khakras from Induben, which is their most famous shop ever. Many of you guys also suggested, and so many of my friends also called me up and said that, hey, are you in Ahmedabad? I'm like, yes, hello. Yeah, they called me and they asked me to get some khakras for them. So I got pani puri, methi, golgappa flavor, chole flavor, pav bhaji flavor, dosa flavor, which was like a complete success. Apart from food, I also got a lot of things for household decor and some clothing and some footwears and some accessories, which is exactly what today's video is going to be about. So yes, let's quickly get on to everything of what I got from Ahmedabad. There weren't many shops which I went to. I didn't want to go for expensive shopping. I particularly had in my mind that I wanted to go for street shopping. I went to Law Garden, which a lot of you guys asked me to go to, and I went with Payal and Vedika from the YBP team, and they did a fabulous job in making me shop till I dropped. Like, literally my wallet was empty. It's a fabulous market. Like, literally I went there twice, like two nights consecutively. I went there for the first day and I liked it so much, and literally shopping karte karte last tak mera wallet bilkul khali ho chuka tha. Mere paas bilkul paise nahi the aur mere paas itna sara samaan tha. Like, I had so many polythene with me. Literally when I went to the hotel room, Lipun was like, how much did you shop? What did you shop? Basically, I shopped a lot for the first day, and second day main Nipun ko lekar gayi, and I was like, main tumhe dikhana chahti hu because tum to kaam mein busy ho. Maine tumse zyada Ahmedabad ghoom liya hai, to main usko dikhana chahti thi ki kya kya milta hai Ahmedabad mein. And obviously wo akela to nahi jata aur nahi jayega because he hates shopping. I think I'm blabbering too much. This Law Garden has basically stalls, bahut sare stalls the, and thoda sa aap aage chalte ho to aapko realize hoga ki sare stalls pe almost same kapde ya fir same bed sheets ya you know some similar products mil rahe hain. इसलिए मैंने जो शॉपिंग करी है वो शुरू शुरू के स्टॉल से करी है. तो मैं आगे जाती है जैसे जैसे, तो मुझे लगा कि हाँ ये सेम है. सो आई वाज लाइक फाइन, बट आई डिडंट डेयर टू आस्क द प्राइस एट विच दे वर गिविंग बिकॉज आई वाज लाइक मेरे को नहीं जानना कितने प्राइस में आप दे रहे हो. वहाँ पे बहुत ज्यादा बार्गेनिंग भी होती है. पायल, सिंस शी वॉज अ लोकल एंड शी न्यू गुजराती, इट वॉज वेरी इजी फॉर मी बिकॉज शी वॉज द वन हु वाज बार्गेनिंग, एंड आई एम लाइक लिटरली वेरी बैड एट बार्गेनिंग. बट आई थॉट दैट मेरे बार्गेनिंग स्किल्स थोड़े से तो इम्प्रूव हुए हैं बिकॉज सेकंड डे आई वॉज एबल टू बार्गेन क्वाइट अ लॉट. फर्स्ट डे हैंड्स डाउन पायल वॉज द बार्गेनिंग क्वीन. द फर्स्ट थिंग विच आई बॉट इज द शॉप विच हैड सम ब्यूटिफुल ब्यूटिफुल दुपट्टाज. दिस फुलकारी काइंड ऑफ वर्क ऑफ दुपट्टा. नाउ आई नो दिस फुलकारी प्रॉबेबली इज वेरी वराइटी इज वेरी अमेजिंग इन पंजाब इज वेल, लाइक इन चंडीगढ़, अमृतसर. हाँ, मुझे ये बहुत अच्छा लगा, एंड दिस वुड रियली लुक नाइस विद लाइक अ प्लेन कुर्ता. आई कैन प्रॉबेबली गेट सम प्लेन सूट स्टिच. कलर का थोड़ा सा मुझे अभी डाउटफुल है कि मेरे को कौन सा कलर सिलवाना चाहिए. यू गाइज लेट मी नो इन द कॉमेंट सेक्शन बिलो, आई वुड लव टू हियर योर रिकमेंडेशन. आई वॉज थिंकिंग मे बी लाइक अ लाइट येलो कलर या फिर एक लाइट पिंक, बेबी पिंक टाइप ऑफ कलर, और मे बी ब्लैक विल ऑल्सो लुक नाइस. आई एम नॉट दैट श्योर दो. आई थिंक दिस दुपट्टा वॉज फॉर 200 rupees. द शॉपकीपर फर्स्ट सेड दैट ही वुड गिव इट फॉर 500 आई थिंक, बट इवेंचुअली आई गॉट इट फॉर 200 rupees. Which is pretty cool. So इस बार शॉपिंग का मेरा मेजरली फोकस था घर का सामान लेना, बिकॉज ऑब्वियसली यू गाइज नो दैट वी हैव शिफ्टेड टू अ न्यू हाउस. तो मुझे था कि थोड़ा बहुत घर का डेकोरेटिव आइटम्स वगैरह लो तो अच्छा रहेगा, बिकॉज ऑब्वियसली क्लोथ्स आप कितना लोगे ना. वहाँ पे बहुत सारे कुर्तीज वगैरह भी थी, बट आई वॉज लाइक कि मेरा साइज मिलेगा कि नहीं, बिकॉज ऑब्वियसली यू कैन नॉट ट्राई इट देयर. आई वॉज लाइक लेट्स जस्ट प्ले सेफ एंड लेट्स जस्ट गेट थिंग्स विच आई नो I am gonna use. So I got this very pretty chador set. I think this would look really pretty and really nice, and you know, just bring out that Indianness to the drawing room. इसके साथ मुझे 6 pillows के set मिले हैं. Just look at how pretty these pillow covers are. ये जो pillow covers थे, I got it for 550 for these 6 pillow covers, and then I was like, let me just buy a bed sheet as well because I should have something matching with the pillow covers. And I remember putting up an Insta story of whether Payal would be able to bargain for this pillow cover. covers or not. That is when my mom messaged me that I also want those pillow covers. That is the reason I went to Law Garden again the next day to get these pillow covers for my mom. I got these, in fact, two of them. Yeah, these are the pillow covers which I got for her, and these are the pillow covers which I got for me. And iske saath matching mein iske saath bed sheet bhi hai. This is like a single bed bed sheet, which is what I wanted. Iske saath ye jo do chote chote dumbroos bhi hote hain diwan pe is like these. Now that I'm realizing, peeche se plain hai. I got the entire set for 1300 rupees. Pehle he told me that 1200 mein he'll give me the entire thing without these dumbroos. But then he was like, ki aap ye le hi lo, mera to set kharab jayega. So I said, I'm not gonna buy it for more than 100 rupees. So he was like, no, give me 250. Then I was like, no, 100. Then he was like, no, 200. Then I was like, 100. And then I walked away, and then he finally caught me. That winning moment feel. And next up, there were so many cool shops for handbags and side bags and sling bags. I particularly like this one, and I bought this for myself. So this is a very pretty design. Some small mirror work. I particularly like the color of this bag, which is so different from what all the blacks and the browns and the reds we own. It has like these cloth type of sling design. I think this was for what, 150 rupees? Like 150 rupees for this? Like, obviously he said more. I think he said 300, and then Pal was like, I'm not gonna pay more than that. The next thing which I picked up was actually a disappointment from the first shop, because from the first shop I bought it at a very expensive rate, and then when I went to the next shop and I asked the rate, I was like, what? Something like this is a decorative material. You can even hang it on your wall, or you can keep it on your table and just keep something. It basically is like a decorative piece. This one I actually purchased from roadside thela. Actually, that wasn't even like a proper stall where a didi was sitting, and she told me she quoted 500 rupees for this. I was like, probably itne ka hi milta hoga, let me just 50% reduce the price and ask for 250. After some haggle, she agreed for rupees 250, and I was like, yay, 500 to 250 is such a good deal, and it looked pretty to me. Then when I went to the next shop, this was for 100 rupees. Not cool. Like, what? I asked him and he said 100 rupees. Oh, no, no. I think he said, I think 150 rupees, yeah. But 150 and 250 and 500, you know, right? This one was also for 100 rupees. And this one is for 80 rupees. I got some for my mom-in-law and for my sister-in-law. And one for myself as well. Then I got this very, very pretty pair of accessories. Like, look at how beautiful this is, and this costed me rupees 200. He said 350 initially. This is so, so pretty and so colorful. Along with this, it also has such pretty earrings to it as well. I also bought this for 200 again. This is like a silver piece of jewelry which has a very nice detailing on the neck area. And again, I thought that it would look really, really nice with like a plain top, or even with Indian kurtis and suits. So yeah, this is also what I got, and I really, really like it. Then I bought a lot of footwears. Just when we were ending our shopping spree on the first day, I found this really cool thela which had footwears for like 100 and 200. Like 100 and 200. Like super cool slip-on slippers which were for 100 flat 100 rupees. I actually got four of them. One slip-on which is white and it has golden embellishment on top of it. Then there is another one which is rose gold color, glittery glittery rose gold color. In fact, I wore it in Ahmedabad itself. That is also for 100 rupees, but the quality was not that great. Side parts of the slip-ons have actually started to come out and worn out a little bit. And I got this very cute Kolhapuri, a golden, very Indian-y, and I've actually worn it so many times to my office as well, and people have loved it. This one is for 150 rupees, and I think it's such a steal deal. In fact, the second day I went to the Law Garden market to find that same slip-on thela, but I couldn't find that guy. It was such a disappointment. I even took my rose gold slip-ons to show him that, bhaiya, ye to kharab ho gaya, mujhe dusra piece de do. But I just couldn't find that guy there. I don't know why. It was probably bad luck. This is for Chavi, and I also wanted to buy it in my size, but I just couldn't find my size. They didn't have my size. These are so, so pretty silver with pom-pom details, Kolhapuris, and oh my god, I just love. So yeah, these were all the things which I picked up. As I said, I got a lot of khakras and soya sticks and snacks and stuff like that. Dosa khakras are a must buy. If you are in Ahmedabad, you should be eating it every day. And if you've come to Ahmedabad to visit it, then you should be getting it for your friends, yourself, and your relatives as well. This was all of my shopping from Ahmedabad. and I hope that you guys enjoyed watching it. It is a complete treat for a shopper to shop in Law Garden. The variety and the collection and the prices are super yay. You should definitely check that out. If you like this video, then do give this video a big fat thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel. I come up with videos every Thursday, and I'm gonna see you in my next video. Bye bye.